So I was in class until 4:50, and I looked at my phone after class was over, and there was a message from someone in band making a joke like, oh, McKenna, you won't be at practice today. And I was like, why wouldn't I be at practice? And I checked my email, and I was like, oh, God. It was definitely a shock. And I know the email said, you know, like, don't be worried, but I was pretty worried. So I came back here, obviously, like, as quickly as possible, called my mom. I got up to the floor, and then after I was done calling my mom, I went down. We just did, like, one of the quick saliva tests that we did when we checked in to get on the campus at the beginning. And it only took, like, 30 seconds, and then I was done. There wasn't, like, a super long line of people when I got there, but who knows what it was like after that, because I think more people were getting back by then. I feel like they'll probably do a good job. If there's any reason for us to quarantine longer, I'm sure we'll do that, and they'll make it as easy as possible. The fact that we're the only ones right now who have to stay in our dorm, I think, yeah, it's already a story, honestly.